Hi, Vinny here from Graphite Note, and we're very excited to launch a new feature within our application. So if you're new to predictive analytics or you're just trying to figure out where to start, we have you covered because we have created a demo dataset for each predictive analytics model within Graphite Note. And this allows all non-technical users or people who have an interest in scoping out the power of predictive analytics to get stuck in, to take a data set and to import it into a model, run a model, get the deepest insights available, leveraging the power of machine learning, and then being able to make some really strong predictions as to what's going to happen in the future. So on the homepage of Graphite Note, you'll now see that there is an import demo set icon. When you click on that icon, it brings you into a series of data sets for different use cases and different models. So there's 12 here in total. This first one is for digital ad agencies or digital ad users within companies. And it gives you an overview or a description of the data, the use cases that it can be used for, as well as the models that it applies to within Graphite Note. There is a tutorial that we've prepared for each data set, helping you to navigate your way through importing a data set, creating a model, generating the insights and predictions. So when you click import, this data set then will automatically appear in the data sets tab within your Graphite Note instance. And from there, you'll be able to build your models.